I'm gonna wreck it!
You're just the bad guy who wrecks the building.
I don't want to be the bad guy anymore.
You can't mess with the program, Ralph.
Hello, and welcome to Sea Squirrels Reviews. My name's Ben Irwin. I'm going to be reviewing Wreck-It Ralph for you today. Wreck-It Ralph is the story about a video game villain who is sick and tired of being a bad guy, and on his 20th anniversary of his game, decides that he's no longer going to play a villain in the game. Instead, he's going to go game hopping and go from different video games looking to be the hero rather than the villain. This takes him on many adventures, including on an adventure in a video game known as Hero's Duty, where he has to fight off giant bugs in kind of a super soldier type format in a first-person shooter style. He also ends up in a Candyland type video game where he gets to play as a racer. Wreck-It Ralph is voiced by John C. Reilly, who does a great job. You might know him from Talladega Nights. Also in the voice acting roles, Jack McBrayer, who plays Fix-It Felix, the hero of the Fix-It Felix Jr. video game where Wreck-It Ralph is from, which is basically a Candyland ripoff. What I don't like about this is essentially we go from having a lot of fun video game puns, which is what the movie promises in the preview, and instead it just becomes candy puns. Like they kind of ran out. Really makes me like this movie is the third act. Something happens between two characters that is genuinely dramatic and makes me care quite a bit for these two characters. Not only do you kind of see this perspective of the villains, but you also see the perspectives of the heroes. You see how heroes can do things that are very genuinely evil and how villains can sometimes do the right thing in the right circumstances. All in all, I would have to say that I would give Wreck-It Ralph 3.5 stars out of a possible 4 or 5, and I think it's worth your money. Definitely check it out in a matinee. Your kids would love it, and if you're an old school video game fan, you're definitely going to enjoy a lot of the stuff in it as well. There's some really interesting in-jokes, and there's always something happening back in the background that you may or may not catch. Check out Wreck-It Ralph. It's in theaters now. Thank you. All right.